next. In seventh place was Empires. Right. In sixth place was Richard Lancaster. In fifth place was Colin Reed. And Colin.
Nice one, Lewis.
Fourth place, Eddie Goldsmith. Top three, here we go. Third place is on the podium again. Saturday practice is paying off. Paul Preston. In second place, he got pole position, but didn't go his way in the final. But in second place, Nathan Norden. And in first place, the change of cars done him good. He didn't quite qualify probably where he wanted to, but he got first place. Well done, Gary Clark. Took the lead on flat one and stayed there.